know what you're thinking. What could sound more appealing than a slimy stranger giving you orders? Trust me, I know the feeling. But listen, this place has gone to hell, and it's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device, and it's not going to be an easy job. You find us and provide some support, you might actually make it out of here. The speck of good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed, and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, yes? Well, that is German in his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day. Stronger each night. Between protecting the teleportation base and caring for our combat's wounds, you could say we are rather overwhelmed. We're Takio in fighting form. It might be different, but alas.
Fortunately, there is a defensive turret that will help you resist monster attacks. It is extremely effective, if I do say so myself. And I would know. I created it.
Yeah, yeah, open a window. Your ego's stinking up the place. Listen, kid, if you encounter any materials scattered around out there, no matter how junky they seem, bring them to us. We'll help you find a use for them.
Automatically attack. Just don't put the turret outside the defensive umbrella. They can't stand the storm. Listen to me carefully. At night, the bases will attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, we'll be torn to pieces by the storm in seconds.
Bastards are here, guns are loaded. Let's get this started.
Transmission device is almost repaired. You'd better collect more supplies and meet back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I've sent the salvage we've gathered from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The ether storm paralyzes motors when night falls, because, of course, they do.
Yeah.
etheric energy is raging at night, it should be able to provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Your punctuality be your downfall. You seem like an honest, simple-minded sort of person, so do enjoy. Today, I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I'll send you my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprint for more details. Upgrading the original turret should help it endure more of those creatures.
at the new location. This is our last chance.
Airdrop has been delivered.
Huh? That energy reading is strong indeed. This must be a big one. And if it's this strong during the day, then imagine after dark. Look, this one, it looks like a butcher type. Interesting. For me, from a safe distance, I'm sure for you it's actually quite terrifying. It's too strong. Look for something, anything might be able to fight that thing off.
Grab a vehicle and ram that rot gorilla back into its grave, Desmond.
The big one seems to have wandered off. You should come back now, before it tries to follow. Nothing to be concerned